All right, everybody, welcome back to my channel. Ecom Tom here, Tom Cormier, six-figure a month, eBay drop shipper seller. I run my own Facebook group, 6,500 people. I think we just hit 6,500 people in that group. About, you know, I think almost 2,000. We're getting close to 2,000 on YouTube right now, which I'm pretty excited about. So please like, comment, subscribe if you guys enjoy this video. There's really not much of an introduction to this video. I do just want to say that, you know, this video is going to be about virtual assistants. It's going to just give you the very, 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 very basics about virtual assistants for the people that really just don't know anything about them, how to get them, and how to post a job for one. So this is all in lieu to the fact that I do have a virtual assistant course coming out. We just finalized or got pretty close to finalizing the actual outline of the course. So I promise that this course will be out by November because I just set up this entire setup in my basement and I'm moving out November 1st. So it's going to get done by then because I want this, you know, background and, you know, my videos to look aesthetically pleasing for you guys. So before we get started, just please post a comment below. If you guys, do you guys use virtual assistants? Who here is using virtual assistants or has used a virtual assistant or has any comments or questions about virtual assistants? Is this course something that interests you? I've had so many people message me personally, but I haven't really talked about it very much on actually YouTube or anything like that. So I don't know how the YouTube audience is feeling about the virtual assistant course or anything like that. I did state in my last video, it's going to be a lot cheaper. It's going to be a lot smaller of a course. At the end of this video, if you stick around till the end, I am going to show you the outline of the course. So basically all the videos that I have thought up and think of, I'm going to develop for this course in the next three weeks or so, probably 2 weeks. So, with that being said, I hope you guys enjoy this. It's going to be very basic. So if you already have virtual assistants or you've been around for a while, you know, you probably already know what I'm about to say. But just stick around, see, you know, you might learn something. But for the people that are really interested and have yet to actually get a virtual assistant of any in any way, shape, or form, or have no clue or any idea where to start, I'm going to show you in this video. So, you know, this is the intro. I've started doing intros at the beginning, and then I, you know, I pause it, then I go over and I, you know, move over to the actual video. So I hope you guys enjoy this video, and I'll see you in the inside. All right, everybody. So I'm inside the website that I've used to find all my virtual assistants so far. So through this website so far, I found about two or three of my virtual assistants, and the rest of them have all been through referrals and other things like that. So one thing that I would like to give away, you know, a nice little tip at the beginning is once you get your first virtual assistant or your first two virtual assistants or whatever, always just ask them if they have any friends or anything else like that, that really, you know, that want to be virtual assistants or anything like that too. It's a very appealable job market at the moment, or appealing job market for them at the moment, because, you know, I've heard everything about the traffic in the Philippines, and the majority of these people will be from the Philippines, especially on this website, because it's onlinejobs.ph and that stands for Philippines. So they're all going to be from the Philippines. The job, like the commute in the Philippines is awful. People want to be with their family. It's dangerous commute. And, you know, they want to work from home. So this is the appeal for them because they can work online from home, be with their family, you know, every day, take care of their kids, and still have a steady, stable income. So why get virtual assistants? I guess we'll start off with why get virtual assistants. You cannot run this business on your own. If you think that you can run this business on your own, you are 100% wrong. The farthest I've ever seen one person that I've been coaching or had contact with coaching over the last 6 months, he ran everything on his own. He did everything by hand, you know, just like completely do everything by himself type of guy. And he hit like 35,000 in sales, which I think is pretty astonishing. He made it that far, but you need virtual assistants to do item sourcing, things like that. And it takes such a load off your shoulders. It's not even funny. So why get one? I just answered that. So how to get one, or what should they be doing for you? A lot of, when you first start off, a lot of your virtual assistants are going to be doing, you know, just item sourcing, listing, things like that, and customer service. I would say those are like the top three type of tasks that you want to take off right away. And how do you know when to get one? Probably when you get sick of doing everything on your own, or right away. So like I said, I'm not going to go too in depth on this video. I just want to, you know, put some information out there for people, get, you know, your brain juices flowing about how to get a virtual assistant and what to do. So this is the website that I use for all of my virtual assistants. There is also upwork.com. I've never used Upwork. I've signed up for it. I don't know if I posted a job. I completely forget, but onlinejobs.ph has gotten me some success. And so I stick with them. They are a little pricey. It's $69 per month for the actual plan. So you can post jobs for free, but you can't contact the people unless it's a $69 a month plan. Pay it once. You pay it once for 1 month, you get your virtual assistants, however many you want. And then from there, just cancel your membership. That's what I did. That's what I've done every single time. I've had 2 1-month memberships on this. That's it. It used to be 50, I think, when I first signed up. So that's basically it for, you know, the pricing and like the website. There's really not much to it. So after that, you want to just go in And this is basically, it's pretty straightforward. It doesn't get very much more simple than this. You're just going to want to post a job. You're going to post a job explaining what you want. Say, hey, I want an eBay item lister. I want an eBay item sourcer. Preferably experience with this, 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 and that. Inside the course, I'm going to have template job posts for you guys. So all you have to really do is just like post that template, copy and paste it in, and then change, you know, whatever you want for your specifics of your store. So, I mean, if you're like skeptical of how many people message you back, this is a job I had a while ago that I don't even remember posting. I had 23 applicants and the other one I had 36. I try to tend to post some very, very just specific job posts. But I know one of my students that I had posted a not very specific job post, and he had like 400 applicants to one of his jobs. You don't want that many applicants. It's way too much to wade through. 36, if you can't find a good person in 36, then you're probably doing something wrong. So, I mean, that's about it for, you know, once after that, they're going to send you applications. You wade through them. You end up either messaging them through the app, or a lot of people end up moving over to Skype. You eventually interview them, and then, you know, you're going to have to make them training videos and stuff like that. So now I'm just going to get into the course outline. So, I mean, I can't really in one YouTube video show you how to magically get VAs and stuff like that. You definitely need a course for that, or you're going to figure it out via trial and error. So the course is basically broken up into how many sections? We got 5 sections here. So the first section is always, you know, an introduction, why hire VAs, roles that the VAs can play in your business, where to get them, when to hire them. So I kind of answered that here very quickly, but, you know, I'm going to go in a lot more in depth about it. So secondarily, it's hiring your first VA, how to post a job. I'm going to show me posting an actual job, you know, a job template that people can follow for a sourcer and lister, and then one for a customer service VA. It's definitely going to be 2 different templates, so I'll provide both of them for you. Then you want to learn to like sort through VAs. There's like, you're going to get a lot of applications, and if you're not sorting through them properly, you could end up, you know, just hiring a dud right off the bat. I've seen a lot of people do it, and I've seen a lot of people make mistakes like that where they've had a VA for like 1-2 months and realize that their VA has been doing nothing for them the entire time and kind of screwing them over, and they've been paying them for nothing. So you want to really avoid that. Interviewing them, how to interview them. I possibly might add an example interview right now. That's on the possible section right here. I might add it in. I might do another one for someone, or, you know, I might do an interview for somebody, or just, you know, just do like a fake interview with another virtual assistant. And just say that I, you know, come up with a fake job, even though I might not be hiring. And then just hiring strategies from there, you know, how to hire them, why to hire them, what to do, things like that. So the next section is all about getting your VAs set up. A lot of people have concerns about, you know, are they going to have my information? Are they going to steal my credit card, stuff like that? So I'm going to address all the concerns, setting up VA access on certain websites that do have VA access, and just some other things that me and my business partner, Jason, have found out over time that have actually ended up being very, very, very helpful that a lot of people don't talk about anywhere that I've seen, but I'm sure, you know, people do it. They just don't like to talk about it. Are they going to scam me? And setting up a virtual assistant email dedicated just for your virtual assistant. So that'll go through, you know, how to work with Gmail filters and Gmail forwarding and stuff like that. So everything from your email actually ends up going, everything that you want from your email actually does end up going to the virtual assistant email, but not things that you think are private or, you know, things that you don't want them to have. So after that, it's, you know, managing your VAs. How are you going to go about managing them? You know, how are you going to pay them? How are you going to just, you know, communicate with them? So apps for daily communication, things, what apps we use and how to talk with our virtual assistants, apps for training videos. You have to make your virtual assistant training videos. If you think that I can provide training videos for you guys and like provide a portal of them, and that's all the training videos you're going to need for your virtual assistant, then you might as well not even consider drop shipping. Because if you are afraid to put your face or your voice or anything out there to teach your employees, then, you know, like I don't know what to tell you. You're in the wrong business. I've probably made over 100, 200 videos for my virtual assistants over the last year, and things change all the time. I'm not, like, if I am thinking about down here possibly adding a portal of training videos, but those videos are going to be more for examples and stuff like that than it is going to be anything else, because eBay is always changing, and you can't expect, you know, that you're not going to be able to make your VA's videos on your own and somebody else is going to do it for you. It's just not the way it's going to end up working. It does sound good. It's a good selling point, but you are going to end up having to actually make videos, and I'm going to teach you how to do that. So setting up a training portal for your own virtual assistants with your own videos, things like that, how to make quality training video. You know, some of them it might suck, but, you know, with some extra help, you'll actually provide some pretty quality training videos. You really want to make sure that these people are understanding what you're saying, because English is not their first language. So you need to really explain it to them. And how to do the pay scale, how to pay your virtual assistants, how to pay them, how much to pay them, when to pay them, everything like that. Then we're going to end it with mitigating risks and final advice. There might be a few more videos added into here as, you know, ideas get spurred over time. and how to track your VA's work, you know, so make sure they're not scamming you, how to easily get more VAs, and when to get another one. There's probably gonna be some more videos added in there. You know, this was just a brainstorm a couple days ago between me and Jason. And, you know, as time goes on, we'll probably realize that there's a few more videos we want to add. So I hope this, guys, if you guys are interested in this, I hope this is exciting you. Please let me know in the comments so I can, you know, see if there's anything else that you guys might want to have added into the video sequence. If there's something that you guys think I didn't cover in this outline, then just let me know. I'd be glad to hear some suggestions, and I haven't started recording any videos for it yet. So it's an open book at the moment. So I hope you guys enjoyed this. If you guys are excited as I am, leave a comment below. I really think that, you know, having virtual assistants is the most important thing in this business. And if you don't have virtual assistants, you will never grow and you will never make it past, you know, beginning state of selling like 4, 5, 10,000 a month. Like, you cannot do without virtual assistants. I've had virtual assistants since before I even started listing my first item on eBay, for drop shipping. So just to put things in perspective, and I hired a virtual assistant for Amazon dropshipping before I even actually started Amazon dropshipping. So that's how important I think they are. And I really want to provide, you know, like over a year's worth of experience with virtual assistants and what I do and how to do it properly. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. It's a little bit unlike my regular videos, but you know, I like to post a wide variety of videos. So I'm going to start trying to do a lot more interview videos and stuff like that in the next upcoming month or so. And I hope you guys enjoyed this, and I'll see you in the next one.